la la, what are we here? Do my eyes deceive me? Or is this a man?
Oh, well.
Hello. Holroyd, this has gone far enough.
How would you like a nice bout of tea, sir? It'll warm you up in no time.
Oh, yes, please. I think I scared him, Mama.
Hey there, little fella. What's your name?
Chip.
Can't afford the lake, monsieur.
We've got to get him out of here. Do you have any idea what the master would do if we find that we let a stranger in?
Calm yourself, Constance. The master will never have to know. There's a stranger here. Master, allow me to explain. Who let him in?
Look, Master, may I take this opportunity to say? Get them from the start.
You have all betrayed me.
Oh, dear.
Who are you?
Maurice!
What are you doing in my castle?
I don't know what I'm doing.
You're not welcome here.
Your hands are like ice. Who has done this to you?
Belle, you must leave this place.
I won't leave you here.
anyone. Get out!
No, wait, please forgive me. Can't you see he's not well?
Then he should not have trespassed here.
But he's an old man who can die!
There's nothing you can do.
Please take me instead.
No, Paul, you don't know what you're doing!
You do that? You take his place?
If I did, would you let him go?
Yes, but you must promise to stay here forever.
No!
Come into the light.
Belle, listen to me. I'm old. I've lived my life.
You have my word.
Done. Babette Cogsworth, take him to the
village. Wait, no!
Master, since the guard is gone for the last quite some time, you might want to offer her a more comfortable room. I'll show you to your room. You follow me. This is your home. You're free to go anywhere you like, except for West Bay.
Why?
It's forbidden! You are never set foot there, do you understand?
Wait, this is impossible.
Well now, what shall
He may be your master, but he's not mine. I'm sorry, this is all just happening so fast.
That was a very brief thing you did, my dear.
We all think so.
Yeah. I'm not a fool.
Good. So you want to come with her, she falls in love with you, and poof, this man is mocking. We'll be here again when you die.
Lumiere, it's not that easy. These things take time.
But we don't have time. Your rose has already begun to wilt.
It's no use. She's so beautiful, and I'm... Well, look at me.
Master, you must help her to see past all that.
I don't know how.
Well, you could start by trying to make yourself a little more presentable.
Impress her with your regular wit.
But be gentle.
Shower her with compliments.
But be sincere.
And above all...
What?
You must control your temper.
Well, where is she?
She's not coming?
What did you say?
She's not coming?
We'll see about that.
Your lordship, your grace, your eminence must not be hasty.
I thought I told you to come down to dinner.
I'm not hungry.
I am the master of this castle, and I am telling you to come down to dinner.
Master, that might not be the best way to win your girl's affections.
Please, attempt to be a gentleman. Deep breaths, master, deep breaths.
I'll give her one last chance. Would you be so kind as to join me for dinner? Please?
No, thank you.
Fine, then start.
Master, please.
If she doesn't eat with me, she doesn't eat at all.
What will we think of? We'll never have this food again.
Well, what would you have us do, give up? I like this girl. I like her scarf.
Well, if you ask me, she was just being stubborn. After all, he did say please.
I think that may be the first time I've ever heard him use that word. Hello, dearie. I hope the master didn't frighten you too much. He can be a little temperamental.
A little?
I am Cuthbert, head of this household, and this is Lumiere.
Enchanté, mademoiselle.
If there is anything we can do to make you stay more comfortable, anything? Anything at all?
I am a little bit hungry.
Except that.
Cuthbert?
You heard what the master said.
Oh, pish tosh. I'm not about to let this poor child go hungry.
Fine, custard water, custard bread, and then...
Cuthbert? She's not a prisoner. She's our guest. We must make her feel welcome here.
All right, dinner. But keep it down. If the master finds out, he'll be our next.
Of course, but what is dinner without a little music?
Music?
My chère, ready, mademoiselle. It is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure to welcome you tonight. So now, we invite you to relax. Let us pull up your chair as the dining room proudly returns. Yonder. Be our guest. Be our guest. Put our service to the test. Tie your napkin around your neck, shabby and blue. Provides our rest. So put your heart on hers while we only live to serve. Try the oyster.
It's delicious.
Don't believe me? Ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance. After all this, this is France. And the dinner is never second best.
Dessert, she'll want sweet, and my dear, that's fine.
show. I'll see your coffee, Sam.
Oh, Mira, thank you for the dinner. It was delicious.
Oh my goodness, look at the time. Up to bed.
I couldn't possibly wake them now. It's my first time in the Enchanted Castle.
Perhaps you'd like a tour.
I'm not sure that's such a good idea.
Perhaps you would like to take me. I'm sure you know everything there is to know about the castle.
Well, actually I do. Right this way.
Let's get you cleaned up.
something special. Something that sparks the eyes. Says something about her hair.
It's brown
and compliment.
Oh, what a nice bow.
Thank you.
Belle, I have something to show you. First, close your eyes. Surprise.
Thank you.
persuasion turned out black.
It's like this, see?
Love.
That's it then! That can hurt us bad!
It's not enough!
She has to love him in return.
And now it's too late.
Why, I'm like this, and I know it's the beast may come to the children. Come